My name is MamaTamago, and I am Mix-It-Up's number one fan, allegedly, but I am still defending that title, and if you argue with me, I will not do anything about it. I am going to share with you all today one of my favorite commands, and that is the daily omelet command or your daily check-in command. The daily check-in command is really fun because people can check in once per stream and slowly gather up the omelets. You can have it themed for whatever your stream is. It's just like a nice way to collect things, and it can help build healthy habits for those to visit your streams. It's a really neat command to have. You can add sounds to it, videos, you can have different rewards for it. If people reach X amount of daily omelets collected and all of that jazz, we will be using Mix-It-Up. If you haven't already downloaded Mix-It-Up or don't know what I'm talking about, you can go watch this one video I made about the basics of Mix-It-Up. Hopefully there's a video that pops up. I am not too sure how that happens on YouTube videos, but you know, go click on that video if you have no idea what I'm talking about. So, to make this command, you are going to need to do a few things. First of all, we are going to be using the inventory function of Mix-It-Up. To do that, you just go into the menu item, go into currency, rank, and inventory. We are going to make our item, mine is called the daily omelet, but yours can be called whatever. The category of it isn't really important. I just named it Twitch gear. And then within that, you add inventory at the very bottom. So to make a new inventory item, all you gotta do is name the inventory. I named mine Twitch gear. You can name yours whatever you want. Within that, once you're in the currency rank and inventory item shop, at the very bottom, you click on add inventory. I already have mine here, so we're just gonna open it up. This is what it's going to look like when you open it up. I named mine Twitch gear, doesn't matter what you name yours. I left a default 99, and I am now going to add one inventory item. So at the bottom right, I am going to add one inventory item, the daily omelet. So I need to specify the name of the item. So over here, you name it. Again, mine is called daily omelet, so I just called it daily omelet. I don't really know how to spell omelet. Hopefully that's how you spell it. I don't have a max amount. I don't do a buy price or sell price, and you just add the item. That is all you're going to be doing here. Then at the very bottom of that, you will see shop and trade. Unless you're going to use the actual shop or create your own inventory, just turn that all off and then press save. So now we have created a new inventory called Twitch Gear, and we've added one item in there called Daily Omelet. These are the special identifiers that you are going to be using later. Take note of that, but I'm also going to recall it once we go there. Next thing you're going to want to do is create the channel points. So go into Twitch channel points over here. At the very bottom of the page, you will either see add command to existing reward or create a new channel point reward. Depending on if you already created one by yourself in the portal or not, you're going to have to click either one of them. Let's say you didn't create one, so I'm going to say create new channel point. I'm going to do the daily test. And then just click OK. So now you have it under ungrouped, daily test. We're going to go into my daily omelet command because that's just where I have everything. But once you create it, it's going to pop up. Go into edit command. And this is what it will look like. I call it the daily omelet again. Once you're in the editor, you're going to want to do two things. You're going to want to A, have a chat message that says $username has redeemed their omelet. Thanks for checking in. And the second thing you're going to want to do is add the actual inventory item to that username. So at the very bottom, under actions, we are going to add chat message and then add it right there. You can copy mine, $username has redeemed their omelet. Thanks for checking in. I will go over what the $ ingredient is, but as of right now, if you don't want to specify what type of omelet, I have it that whenever someone redeems it, it can be like a spinach omelet, a bacon omelet, a cheese omelet, whatever. That's another part that I will go over later in this video. But for now, you can just do they have redeemed their omelet. Thanks for checking in. The next thing you're going to want to add under actions is currency, rank, and inventory. This is what we just made earlier before where we made our own inventory. So under consumables, my inventory category is Twitch gear, I'm going to want to add it to the user, choose the item name, which is Daily Omelet, and then add one. Then now we're going to add a second message that says they now have $user Twitch gear Daily Omelet, Daily Omelet. This is a special identifier that I was talking about earlier that you will need to take note of. Yours is going to look like $user, whatever you decide to name the shop. I just named it Twitch Gear, and then whatever your daily item is, mine is Daily Omelet, and that will then spit out they now have X amount of whatever daily omelets they have. Okay, so this is gonna look a lot of infinite windows, but stick with me. Now, whenever someone redeems the daily omelet, which I don't know if I can redeem it because I'm not live, so it won't work. You're going to have to go into Mix It Up itself and click on the test button. So I clicked on the test command and it says MamaTamago has redeemed their clay omelet. I don't know why I chose clay. Thanks for checking in. They now have 7 daily omelets. To make sure that your numbers are going, just test the command again and that number should go up here. So that is how you do your daily omelet, but let's say you want to spice it up, you want to have it so that it says cheese omelet or chorizo omelet, whatever you want, right? This is where we're going to be using the file read and write function, the file read and write function of Mix It Up. First thing you're going to want to do is to create a text file. Just open up the notepad over here and start writing your ingredients or whatever type. So then write like cheese, I can't spell, cheese, ham, sausage, etc. Right? And then we just save it. Save it in a location that you can find it so that you're able to pull upon this file. So now in the actions, one of the things that we're going to add is a file read and write. We are going to read a random line from a file. If you want, you can also read a specific line from the file, but I like the randomness of it all. Pull up where your text file is saved earlier. I would suggest making a Mix It Up folder and then name it something for the special identifier. I named it ingredients because that's what makes sense for me. You name it whatever you want, and that is going to be your special identifier that you're pulling. So what you're telling Mix It Up is that each line of that text file is going to be the $ingredient. Wherever you put $ingredient now, it's going to take that line and automatically replace it. So in the next chat message where it says $username has redeemed their $ingredient, one line of my text file is going to take place of the $ingredient. Thanks for checking in. And then you can do all of the stuff over here. So yeah, that's it. That's how you do your daily check-in. Hopefully that was easy to follow. It's a really easy way to make sure that people check into your streams. It should be pretty simple to implement. You can jazz it up by adding some sounds, some videos, whatever you want. If you're interested in more Mix It Up tutorials, I do have a bunch of shorts on my channel and I'm slowly making YouTube tutorials such as this. I also stream on Twitch, and if you want to see my Mix It Up in action, you can follow me on my channels. Until then, see y'all next time.